going to be a tough game for the Penguins to win. Casey DeSmith's going to have to be good. They're going to have to continue the good habits the Penguins are, those habits that they want to have leading into the playoffs. And home ice has been an advantage for the Penguins throughout the season here in Pittsburgh, and they want that certainly in the first round of the playoffs.
Bobby Ryan out toward the middle, couldn't get a shot off. The dish, though, for Cody Ceci. His shot's blocked in front by Dumoulin. Russ the quick up. Crosby's all alone. Breakaway, and he stopped. The rebound just chopped wide.
Comes the block off the Ceci shot. The Penguins get it up the ice quick. Russ to Crosby, who took off behind the defense. And Anderson stops the five hole. Crosby thinks he can get a quick shot away and beat Anderson. Anderson's able to shuffle away that rebound.
Hand off for Zach Aston-Reese. The backhanded in. Finds some pressure to stop Kunoffer. Right to Juris in the middle. Back in front. Shot toward the net by Kunoffer. A stop by Anderson as he was gloved down.
I like the way the Penguins get the puck deep. They go to work on the wall. Zach Aston-Reese, one of the best in the business at doing that. But Kunackle's able to use his hand, put it down to a stick very quickly. It's still a bouncing puck, but he chips it towards Anderson, and Anderson, solid.
82 games. First time in the career of Sidney Crosby, four times at 80 or 81. Just been short. Ryan DeZingle skates on in, takes a shot, stopped by DeSmith. He's able to find that.
Schultz has got a pinch. Connor Sherry's the lone man back, fielding this two-on-one. And the Penguins got an earful from Mike Sullivan at the last TV timeout. He's not happy right now. DeZingle could have easily been a little more aggressive taking that puck to the net.
Knocked down by Alexiak. Keep it by Thomas Chabot. Skate to stick from Mike Hoffman. Started by Zach Aston-Reese. Chabot taps it across. Matt Duchene dangles toward the net. Couldn't get a shot off. He was stick check right there. Kunoffer, Alexiak. Penguins couldn't get the clear. It's Bobby Ryan.
Duchene tried to turn it to the net. There's Alexiak with the poke check.
Power play chance. Here's Chris Letang. Snaps a shot that goes high and wide. Pass left into the corner. Frederick Claesson turned it over. Now in front of penalty coming up here as Crosby had the chance. Yep. He was stopped anyway, but the call against Pittsburgh.
Let's take a look. Here's the battle Kessler in the corner. Claesson tries to make a play. There's a slash to the stick or the hands. And they're not going to let that happen.
Guides it back to the top for Justin Schultz. 1:21 to go. An extended power play chance for the Pens. A touch by Schultz for Malkin. Hornquist in the high slot. Goes to Crosby. Backdoor. Kessel stopped by Anderson. Back in front. Score! Sidney Crosby!
Crosby just going to rip it off you and in. There's Anderson trying to scramble back. He jumps up, tries to get out of the way. But it's not going to matter. Anderson can't get out of the way of that bank shot. Crosby uses the pillow, puts it into the net from behind the goal line. We've seen it time and time again.
Ceci could get it past Josh Juris. He'll rush ahead here. Juris wants a step. Driving toward the net. He's sealed off, but a penalty upcoming. The stick check from Thomas Chabot. The net was dislodged and a hooking call against the Ottawa Senators.
So one thing Juris can bring, that good speed. He can sit on the bench for a while. He can play 5-6 minutes, still have the legs to come out as he drives that net wide, able to get the power play on the ice. And that's what you want from your fourth liners.
Takes it off the boards. A feed for Schultz. Connor Sherry. Olimata, penalty's over. Justin Schultz, top of the circle. Down low, looking for a stick. Another big shot, and it's in! Jake Guentzel scores!
The Penguins have certainly added the bank shot, the behind the goal line shot to their repertoire. And you're right, they did steal a page from Sidney Crosby to Jake Guentzel, or maybe Crosby stole it from Guentzel, because the Penguins are doing this with regularity. This is part of their repertoire, and the Penguins are up 2-0.
Lead pass, diving effort by Burrows. Got it out of the passing lane before it got to Kessel. 7 seconds to go on the Hoffman penalty. Burrows is in. Slap shot caught neatly by Casey DeSmith. He flashes out the glove.
This one, Alexander Burrows wound up with everything he had, and he snagged that out of the air. Might have just clipped off the stick of Schultz as well.
His pass was off the skate of Zach Smith. Left it out at center. Now maybe a chance. Pageau fakes the slapper. Pass in front. And tied up with Ceci. 3 seconds to go in the period. Wrist shot toward the net. DeSmith able to make the save. Under a second to go.
Short-handed opportunity. The defenseman is going to jump into the play for Pageau. Ceci coming and down the middle of the screen, and there is Evgeny Malkin getting in between CeCe in the net and the stick on the puck.
Max McCormick gets sealed off, the steal by Justin Schultz. And the clear, Brian Rust in the attacking zone. Gensel for Rust to the net, stopped by Anderson, who had the poke check going there, and he covers up.
The Penguins go 3-on-2, the stick of Anderson. That's why they put that butt end at the end, so when they come out with this snake-like poke check, that they're able to hold onto their stick, because they just slide their hand to the back of that butt end.
Off the stick of Brian Dumoulin, taken by Magnus Piarvi. Doubled down toward Tom Pyatt on the scramble.
Over to the side
of the post.
Oh boy, that puck was close.
Good job there by Smith, and he had to be tight to his post.
Take a look at where this puck goes. Goes in between the skate. Where is it? He knocks it away with his stick. Boy, that puck got underneath Matt Murray last night, underneath his skate.
Shane for Sherry here. Fires a shot short side. The save made by Anderson. Got over to the post. Oleksiak shoots one, save made. Anderson, as he was falling backwards, scramble for it. Pass across Kessel, he scores!
Anderson lost his footing and really could not get back into position. Take a look at the puck, goes back to the blue line. It comes in on Anderson, and he loses his edge. And he can't get up off his backside. It comes over to Kessel. Kessel not going to be denied in that situation. That was really strange the way Anderson played it.
But Pageot was boxed away. Pageot finds it now, dips behind the goal. Gets it right in front, comes back over to CeCe, fires one, that's blocked and goes up and out of play.
Jake Gensel was down and out of the ice, sacrificing here for his netminder. Did it go by Gensel and hit Sid? Let's take a look. CeCe curl and drags that puck, comes back.
Might have hit Sid right in front there, might hit the shaft or the glove.
A pass to Willand, and one time tries, kicked out. Left pad save from Casey to Smith. And the Penguins away on a 3-on-2. Sidney Crosby, backhand pass. Hornquist shoots and scores!
And Sidney Crosby makes a beautiful backhand feed. Backdoor feed right there to Hornquist in one motion. He's able to beat Anderson, but can't square up on him. And he's got goals in five straight. He's got 29 to match Crosby in the goal scoring department.
Mata, a little bit of time, has to go quickly. Turned over to DeZingle, across for Duchesne. Matt Duchesne weighing his options. Saucer pass across. Shabbat with a drive, stopped by DeSmith.
Look at that shot, you can see it dip. I don't know if there's any knucklers on the Pirates, but that thing was hard for DeSmith to track, and he used his waffle and his trapper.
Bobby Ryan toward the front, goes wide of the Smith. Will land in a drive, stopped on the scramble, still loose, and kept out by DeSmith somehow.
As Casey DeSmith goes down with his left arm on the goal line, Will Ahden backing up. The shot, the deflection, it gets in behind DeSmith, and the Penguins do everything they can.
Well, they needed 1 point for first round home ice. Mission accomplished, and the first career shutout for Casey DeSmith.
That's a way to finish it, in style. And for the back-to-back cup champions, they will open up on home ice against, we don't know who yet, Mirzy.